How can people fake their deaths? And they do it for clout. Like, bro, what? What goes on in people's heads? Are they just like, oh yeah, I'm gonna fake my death and hope I get views? I don't understand at all. I get why someone did it because of ex-boyfriend, I believe, and others do it for clout, and it's kinda really annoying because so many people do it. I don't know if it's for fame or if they have to. Thanks for watching.